It's gonna touch his chest.
Alright, everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Kanda's touching a chest right now.
Yeah, boy. Can't oh man, pickpocketing and Lucky Charm.
Pickpocketing and Lucky Charm. What you gave? Why'd you give this guy a maul? Actually, can I chop wood?
Maybe.
I'm actually curious. Where's the wood logs they had? I had wood logs somewhere here. I'm actually kind of curious now. Oh, there they are. Yes, I can make wood chips.
Oh, delicious.
Why?
What kind of seasoning you got on
that?
Oh,
wait. No. It made two branches too, actually, out of that. I just realized that. I was looking too much at that stuff. One sec. Let me try again. See, I had two sticks here. We do this. And yeah, it gave me two sticks as well, but for some reason the result kind of shows something like this. That's weird. But yeah, the idea is I would go here. Can I chop up the stick? No. You use a knife for that. And when you use the knife, it creates more arrow shafts. That's actually amazing. The amount of, like, fucking effort that went into this shit. Alright. Anyways. Let's keep going. I'm far too impressed by this shit.
There's the cave over here.
There's the cave. Yeah, I guess we'll have a look at the cave, won't we?
Actually, do we have the universal remote?
Well, nobody knows about that. I think we're just supposed to go in there and look at the robot, but... Or I'm supposed to ask Arhu about it.
I think you meant to ask Arhu about it.
Yeah, we may have to go back then. I'm gonna just have a quick peek at it. Yeah, this is the robot. I'll show you guys the robot, and we'll teleport back
finally
to camp.
You've come.
Here we go.
The others there. But wait, where is Mendius? Or Anna? You're not one of the Fabulous Five. That's it, we're dead. Arhu's damned automaton, it'll kill us all!
Now, what do you know about Arhu?
Nothing much. He's some kind of wizard, isn't he? All I know is that monstrosity down there has his signature engraved on it. He's responsible for the madness that haunts this place. And I'll bet he's just as demented as the contraptions he creates.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a farmer down on his luck. The Fabulous Five. They promised me adventure and riches. But what lurks here? It is certain death. They tricked us. We'll never survive.
Okay.
You look like a veteran warrior if ever I saw one. Please, help the others if you can.
Let's see. Do we see the robot yet? No, we don't. There's a robot down here. Actually, wait, let's see what the rat has to say about the situation.
Poor Tom. He only wanted to be an adventurer.
Poor Tom. There you go. Now you can see the robot. This is actually a boss fight. Kind of thing. Like, the thing's level 6, and it will fucking kill us. So, we gotta go back. I don't remember if there's, like, anything else to this fight, but yeah, we gotta head back. We're not doing this right now. Are these guys just gonna follow us all the way around now?
No, I think they want to stay in here. Like, if we could try and leave, they'll just probably separate from us.
Because I don't want them in- Dude, this party's full as it is. Fuck that. Get the fuck out of here, guys. Dude, they're not following me. What happened to them when I left?
Started following me.
They'll basically-
But that's the way we want to go, isn't it?
Eventually, yes. You want me to just go back and ask Arhu about it, and then come back?
Yeah, go nuts, and I'll stay around here.
Alright, fine. I think I want to go to Northgate. Yeah, Arhu's supposed to give us something related to it.
I also gave you the journal that has the stuff in it. The instruction manual.
The stuff in it. Oh yeah, the universal controller. The manual. I think the remote actually might be in the chamber, though. If you want to sneak around, but...
Sure, I'll look.
But then again, I don't want you activating the fight prematurely. I mean, I guess the worst case scenario, I just teleported on you and... It's like, hey, I got the remote! So I figure out where I am, alright. I think Arhu gives us something, though. I think it's fine.
Like, we gotta ask him about it, he's like, oh, yes, well, yes.
Toasty!
It's actually kind of an interesting boss fight, and I remember me and Ken tried it one time and we were like so confused. We were like, what in the fuck?
You don't think it's infected, do you?
You'll see why.
Yeah.
Actually, I wonder how it's gonna be difficult.
It's spooky.
I wonder how it's gonna be enhanced difficulty for this difficulty level.
Yeah, that's interesting, because I remember it was a pain in the ass either way. Alright, I'm talking to Arhu now.
Source Hunter, welcome. Welcome.
Got a few questions.
And what might those be?
Someone mentioned one of your failed experiments.
Failed? Who is the mongrel that dares to question my engineering expertise? I take it the mutt in question was referring to the Sparkmaster 5000. It isn't failing, it just became... Well, it became self-aware. Frightfully annoying when that happens. You know what? Here's the remote access device with which I use to control it. There's a manual for that somewhere around here, too. Yours, if you can find it. I really should invite Victoria one of these days, so she can help me organize my mess of a library.
Oh, so that's where you got the manual. You got it from his thing. Alright, well, we got the thing now.
Good, good.
Alright, so... I'll show you guys how this works. So we got a manual right here. It tells us does reading anything cost action points? No, but using this thing requires action points. 4 action points actually. So maybe I should give it to Joanne, but I don't know.
Wait, use out of the fight, remember?
I can use it out of the fight. Yeah, no, I know, but we gotta keep using it. I think. So it tells us here, like angry, happy, sleepy, vent steam. Angry, angry, sleepy, discharge electricity. Sleepy, sleepy, happy, weapons deactivated. Angry, 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 universal controller deactivated, so we never want to do that one. Happy, 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 party time, woohoo. So, let me just go in the corner and I'll show you what some of those combinations do. But it's mostly you want to vent, you want to turn the weapons off continuously, I think. Alright, so let's have a look at them. Alright, so... Let's try some of these combinations. So angry, happy, angry, vent steam. There we go. Do this angry, happy, angry. Perhaps we're too far away. Apparently, I'm too far away.
I think you can walk up to the boxes.
All right. Hopefully, it doesn't start the fight though.
I remember like we did all buffing shit there.
Okay. Angry, happy, or.
This no. Combination doesn't seem to do anything.
Wrong one.
Nothing happened.
Too far away.
Perhaps we're too far away.
No, what the hell, Joanne? Joanne's a fucking idiot, alright? He doesn't need to buff anyone.
Well, you know what? He's anyone in combat, so...
No, I'll fucking butt it, it's fine. He's a retard. I just want to mention that. I'm gonna unlink these fucking...
Dead weights?
Yeah.
Demon lover?
I just need to make sure I'm close enough to actually, affect the fight, basically. Alright, get the fuck out of here, John. Fucking turd. Alright. Remember, I think I was over here or something, and I was able to do it.
I think I stealth and see exactly how far you can go.
Yeah, there you go. The steam is escaping. And so what else do we got? We can do sleepy, sleepy, happy. Weapons deactivated.
What? I'm useless! Fuses, respark, refire!
Alright, and what else do we got? We can discharge electricity, angry, angry, sleepy, which is a very important one. Yeah, he doesn't have any electricity, so that's not a big deal. And happy, 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 it's party time.
What kind of malfunction is this? That bloody wizard!
Alright, I think we're good to go then.
Party time.
So let's start buffing everyone.
Daemon, Daemonium.
Fuck Gan!
Good. No use.
You wanna do your buffs?
Let the blood of our enemies be your motivation!
Good. Yeah, there we go. Am I actually in the fight, though?
Yes, you are.
Okay, good. Yes, I am.
Quickly! Another charge! Another charge!
So,
clear, comrades. He's about to burst.
So what they're gonna do is they're gonna do lightning spells on him to electrify him. And they're apparently gonna stun him. The fuck?
I think what happened was one stunned, the other used the purifying to unstun him.
Alright, so the first thing we do is we go into here, and what's the thing to discharge? Angry, sleepy. There we go. Angry, sleepy. No more issues here. And I should have made a static cloud first, because it would actually stun him when he discharged it, but that's okay. We can also now slow him, too. Might as well do that while I'm here.
Oh wait, I see a slight problem. My bow is, I've got a spare bow. A bow does lightning damage.
Yeah, we want to not be doing lightning damage right now.
It's fine, I gotta walk
actually,
around.
Actually, yeah, then probably making a stag cloud isn't the best idea.
I can just... Not fucking reach, not far enough. Forwards. Fucking rat, get out of the way! He's standing where I want to stand!
Anyways, if you let him have the electrical thing, he'll do a huge discharge. It's like an AoE attack. It's ridiculous. So yeah, we don't want to be doing that.
I don't have a spare bow to go to, so I'm just gonna not shoot him.
Okay.
But I can deal with the adds, though.
To be honest, I have a lot of like air damage, though, so... I forgot if I should be deactivating his weapon, though. And the nice combat music ended.
That it did. It's fucking bullshit.
I know. I actually like the music in this game.
I'm just gonna set everyone on fire. Fuck everything. Get fire. Probably should check the boy is actually weak to. I checked the guys, make sure they're weak to fire, and they are, but didn't check that guy.
Oh, great. John isn't close enough.
Actually, maybe I could have stealthed in and tried to do some shenanigans with the oil barrels over there. Could have thrown it at him. Oh, there's a blitz bolt scroll over there.
I just made him chilled, fuck.
You got rid of his burning status.
Shut up. No, I didn't. Whatever, let these guys run in. Okay, we have fodder, it's fine. Stakes can be
these
made.
Guys are the fodder for the fight.
Fabulous.
Not even
fight.
Joking.
Alright, group up nicely, guys. Ken, you're in the group with them, by the way.
I'm about to be even more in the group with them.
Damn.
I tripped it! I tripped him, but not the mage. Alright.
I don't have enough action points to hit the guy, but we'll just walk into him. Hello, I'm a spider. How do you do?
I'm a creepy crawly, spooky spooky.
Oh, dude, he just did helping hand on him. And he just healed the Sparkmaster. Alright, so they're trying to, once again, electrify him.
They're shooting Medora instead, though. That positioning, though. Alright, seeing as you're going next, I'm actually gonna use some arrows. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, go ahead.
Because you can display the shit they do. Yeah, they didn't charge him. Good.
Well, I don't know. I guess he's not even charged at all, is he? Is he? I'm gonna discharge him anyways. So once again, angry. What is it? It's angry, sleepy, and I'll probably do super sleepy, happy. So, sorry. Let me just look at it one more time. Angry, sleepy. Here we go. Angry, sleepy. Yeah, it didn't do anything. So he doesn't have any electricity. But we will
happy,
make
happy,
him
joy.
Super sleepy, happy. Why did it just skip my turn? It just skipped my turn. Does reading the book require AP points? I don't think it does. It doesn't matter. He didn't have anything to discharge anyways.
Man, weak failed, poison failed. The spider's disappointing me.
I know. Why is he not on fire? Like, ever.
Well, he is a robot. Fine, come Adora's turn, I'm gonna spin to win. So hopefully these guys are intelligent enough to not run into the fire.
Yeah.
That's 70 damage.
Eat shit, robot. Oh. Eat shit.
These guys are actually being useful, look at them.
You're so proud of them, aren't you?
Yes. Spin to win. Miss. How do you miss the robot?
Dude, it's such an evasive robot.
No, he's gotta kill. Okay. He didn't kill that one.
Grease monkey! Here! I'm on it!
What the fuck?
Ow!
Oh, damn!
Ow!
Oh, damn, son! Alright, now I need to do shit with him. And Medora's fucking dead.
Well, that's gonna have a lot of Medora.
That's why I was trying to deactivate the weapons, but it got rid of the UI for that. That's why I didn't want to go anywhere near that, by the way. Fuck that shit.
It's fine.
Like, I think when I do weapons deactivated, you can't hit you either. For a turn.
That didn't ricochet to the fucking... Oh, god damn it. Game? I can shuffle up a little bit. God.
Poor Medora, this never fucking catches a break.
She lived as she died.
She died with what she loved. Dying.
Now don't get the burning. It's just warm now because you fucking put.
Alright. Let me see. I have how many action points do I have? I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Reading a book? How much does that require? It doesn't say it requires anything. You're gonna say angry, angry, sleepy. Sleepy, happy. Angry, angry, sleepy. Okay. That's all I could do. I discharged it. It's fine. So what were we yelling at B about?
I was yelling at you because I set that mage on fire and then you fucking froze him.
Okay.
So it didn't freeze him and it got rid of the burning effect. Made me very sad.
You know, you shouldn't be so judgmental. Alright, I have nothing that I really want to use here. Although I could
resurrect Medora, I guess.
And I don't think she's in within range.
Cost 6 to use the scroll.
I don't know, she's just gonna dig into the robot. Bitch slap. I have to get closer though.
You have a point though. See a bit stop on the step. Yeah. No, Richard, why? Don't take Medora's place, you bastard!
Dude, these guys are gonna kill him.
Here, I'm on it.
So reading the book doesn't require any AP. Oh shit, what the hell is this? Oh god! Tactical nuke incoming!
Richard.
I think I need to get the fuck out. The seg. There's a giant crosshair on my fucking character. He's not electrified,
is
he?
He's not electrified, no. Get out of there.
Get out of there, it's gonna blow. I hopefully don't have to be that far.
I think I'm gonna nail bomb them because I just gonna do it. Time for grenades. If they want a danger close, we can danger close too.
Ah, you shit. Let's see. I don't want to lightning him. Is Richard dead yet? Well, he should be now.
Richard dead, yeah. Died a while ago.
For Richard.
What are you doing?
Well, Richard died doing what he loved. Like Deborah. We made the joke already, damn it.
Grenade!
No, the spider. Immune to bleeding.
Oh, man.
The robot is immune to bleeding. Who would have thought?
I'm just examining him, because we've been ignoring this.
Oh.
Well, he is weak to air damage, Mike. You might want to consider using it.
We know not to.
I could just shoot him. What's the worst that could happen? Nah, he's fire.
I think he absorbs it. To be honest, he's so close to being dead. You want to risk it? Holy shit. Holy shit, Johan.
Okay. No!
That guy's gone. Alright.
Make sure Vizen? What is his name?
So...
Visco. Make sure Visco lives.
Alright. That's gone. And I don't know what else I should do. I could Firefly. I don't know.
No, Firefly's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, one of my wands is an air wand, so I shouldn't shoot him either.
Got any scrolls?
Of what?
Something can do damage.
Not particularly, no.
Maybe try and maneuver so you can get the mage, because like I can't get the mage.
I mean, this guy's dead like next turn, so.
Yeah, YOLO, wand it.
No, I'm not gonna do that. Fuck that. I'll just skip the turn, it's fine. This is one of those fights I didn't want to be close to him, because Midora's tanky as all shit, and she still died. Like, these three guys are supposed to be fodder for the Sparkmaster, but you just range it down in this fight, to be honest. It's why, like, this game really, like, it kind of punishes you for not having a balanced party. Like, for example, that lighthouse fight, if we were all elemental damage, we would have literally been up Schitt's Creek. It's just one of those interesting things. Is the spider still alive? Why is the spider? No, the spider doesn't appear as a. Oh yeah, it does appear as a summon. Good. Okay, my work here is done.
I make a good job.
Let's slow him too. Slow failed.
It's a juggernaut, bitch.
Dude, is this guy gonna finish him off? No. It wasn't the spider either.
Oh, no, no, no! Visco! I could save Visco!
Does he matter, really?
Take this!
Not miss!
Miss with precision stance?
Against a giant robot.
Wait, power stance, right? Look, precision! What?! I pressed precision stance though! It's on cooldown now! Why is it still power stance?
Your finger is fat.
You're fat.
Oh.
Man. This might kill Visco, but I gotta do it. Looks like you're on a downward spiral! Oh my god!
It wasn't meant to be. God. Yeah, fuck this shit.
Visco lives!
Yeah, just because I fucking went in there.
So I want you to go YOLO last turn. Fucking power stance piece of shit broken ass game.
Looks like you're in my line of fire.
Looks like you're in my line of fire.
Don't you quit on me, Visco!
First dating Visco. You know, he's the true party leader now.
Can we have him instead of Midora?
Maybe.
Wait, no, he's gonna run through the fire! Kill the mage! No! No, Visco!
He's got it.
Oh, Visco!
Dude, what a player! What does he say to you? God's battle what was. I never thought I'd make it. I wouldn't have dreamed. Can't believe all the others are dead.
You got anything on you, Visco? Man, he's got 30 gold. No, he's got nothing, actually. Fuck. He likes me a lot.
I think we should kill him.
Thank you, my friend.
No, fuck off.
I'll head back to Psy Seal to the Legion barracks. I've a few nasty cuts on me, and those Legionnaires will know better than anyone else how to treat combat wounds.
Oh, that's it.
You did it, Visco. Killed the boss. Man, that's a fun fight.
Yeah, there's a Thunder Gem scroll here, actually. I'm gonna give this to my other person. I'm gonna give that to Joanne, because he's never gonna learn Thunder Jump, but he has the intelligence to make it worthwhile, I think.
Well, you could have given it to Midori, the Explorer.
Well, I don't know, does it require... I guess it doesn't require intelligence to use scrolls. Alright, fine, Midori can have it, actually.
Then, like, sometimes I might want to just have that option, you know?
Okay, identify the stuff.
I'm looting everything else first. Bone.
We're looking at it. Let's use this lever.
I mustn't have used
Charlene's
it
letter. Charlene.
I don't even know what these switches do, actually, to be honest. I'm pretty sure it's another way of doing the fights. I'm gonna talk to this
probably.
Guy.
Oh, there's an old vein back here. I'm not gonna touch it though.
The what? Are you getting a blitz bolt? Why?
Oh, that's.
Oh.
Essentially a hat for me.
They have a ton of scrolls that would charge it up. All over the cave.
Yep. Does Medora have a good hat? No, not really. Get hat, Medora. What else do I have to identify as?
I guess I'll carry on forward while you look at the stuff.
Oh man, I got a dex ring. Nice.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Mustn't have used it correctly, Mike.
I don't know, I forgot what the... We never use the switches, though. We just use the universal controller every time we do that fight. Alright.
Alright, then how about this wand? Allows you to cast Head Vice 3 times.
Well, that's a hour one then. How's the one? Let's see. That's weird. Why does it do? Why is it plus one level? I guess because of its crit, 3% chance to crit. It must be. Because it's a plus one attack one because it requires level 6. And intelligence 5. It also gives me 33 HP. I mean, it's a decent-ish wand, but I need to be another level, which we're really close to getting, actually, so...
Let's go this way, Mike, actually. I'm gonna go this way and let you know if there's any problems. There's a chest here.
Okay. Yeah, there's a problem. There is a chest. There's a chest there. That's the problem.
What's up, skeleton?
Tree over here. Are you fighting?
No, just a dead skeleton.
Alright, we got a new teleporter at Secluded Beach. I guess we'll go up here then.
Oh, hype. Look, Johan right now.
He's got initiative and crafting bracers, nice. Oh, that'll come
in. We needed those, didn't we?
I think we did, actually, you're right. Because I think now you can make charm arrows and things like that.
And the steam cloud arrows. Static cloud arrows, even.
Requires more crafting ability for charmed. Fuck. But wait, no, I think I can make other ones, though. Yep, I can make other ones, though. So we give this one to Canned.
Oh, another wand.
Yeah, I can make static cloud arrows now.
I guess give you this robe and, I don't know, probably not good, but I'll give it to you anyway.
I think that's all the arrowheads I have. Yeah, we're totally done with those now. I do have just normal arrowheads, but I don't know what kind of arrowheads you want to make, so.
Just like anything you think will be useful, like just. Because, like, you know, you can combine with oil barrels, poison barrels, water barrels.
Well, it's like, what do you want, though? That's the question.
A bit of everything.
Nice tree, but like literally nothing here.
I guess I could use some more water arrows. I've only got one.
Alright, well, next time we see a water barrel, I'll make some of those.
Like three or something, just so I have some to Why? Use.
Oh, fucking, he's over-encumbered, no wonder he's so slow, because you gave him a fucking wheel? Like, he's all of a sudden, like, super slow. He's carrying enough as it is, an
I
antler?
I'm able to use it for crafting!
An antler? Why an antler?
Hey, you best not throw away the antler, it's important.
We gotta figure out what some of this ship does. Hey, let's just keep going to the beachhead.
Do you wanna do that or the fight up here?
You know what? I'm at like 30 minutes. Is the fight up here easy?
No.
Really. Okay, you know what? We're gonna call it for today then, guys. So that's all the time we got for today. Take care, everybody. Bye.
Remember Visco.